Please, put a stop to this madness. The Lord of Frenzied Flame is no lord at all. It is not to be meddled with. It is chaos, devouring life and thought unending. However ruined this world has become, however mired in torment and despair, life endures. Births continue. There is beauty in that, is there not?
Finally, we meet the Tarnished, the would-be lord.
I know
you are about to sacrifice something precious. The life of a fair maiden that you would toss into the fiery forge, only so that you may be lord. What a horrible thing to ponder. Your ascendancy requires her sacrifice, whether she wishes it or not.
Think not of the kindling. I shall see to that.
But how would the Lord crown so?
But once was happy, now is sad.
Be looked upon.
I'll never love again. My world is ending.
Chosen, tarnished, and would-be Lord, dare to tread the path of true rigor. Spare the poor girl and singe your own flesh in her stead. If you are prepared to show resolve and attain lordship through righteous hardship, then heed the words of I, Shabriri. Chosen, tarnished, and would-be lord, descend into the depths far below the Erdtree capital. Seek audience with the three fingers and the flame of frenzy. If you inherit the flame of frenzy, your flesh will serve as kindling, and the girl can be spared. Burn the Erdtree to the ground and incinerate all that divides and distinguishes. May chaos take the world. May chaos take the world.
You have inherited the frenzied flame. You are no longer fit. Our journey together ends here. And remember, should you rise as the Lord of Chaos, I will kill you. Frenzied flame. I will seek you as far as you may travel to deliver you what is yours. Destined death.